ocean moving. Feel the mountain shudder, the earth is giving birth in to the sneeze snake thunder.
Oh, but who will it talk? Discuss.
A nasty blizzard hit all the Wonkantilla, freezing in the midnight. Wolves from the mountains attacking little children. Then the ice exploded. How can we mighty quake, the Wonkantilla people turned to will it tuck.
Oh, but who will it tuck? Vicious.
Will it tuck?
Oh, but who will it tuck? Vicious.
Will it tuck?
Snow and wind were blowing, fire was raining down, the serpent of the ocean stretched himself around. All the Wonkantilla, all the people found, rescued from the beast wolves, saved by Will o' Tuck. Will o' Tuck. Will o' Tuck.
Will o' Tuck. The legend of Seattle Sea Serpent. To understand the myth, you must know his story.
Taken to the lake, laying down by the shoreline, waiting for the sea snake. Up from the bottom, when the moon is full, he plays out on the dying, he cures all the ill. Will it tuck?
Oh, but who will it tuck? Vicious.
Will it tuck?
Oh, but who will it tuck? Vicious.
You know the story of the Will o' Tuck. He loves the Wonkantilla. What's holy brings good luck. Sacred are the mountains and the ocean lake. Gather round the serpent, sing to him, O Will o' Tuck.
Understand the myth.